I'm taking off.
Right.
I've got Adulting Kingdom stuff to go do now.
Oh, goodbye. Not really. Enjoy the wealth and bounty of your land.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. I gotta go and see our tournament of crowns in 3 weeks.
Uh-huh.
I gotta go. Yesterday was the deadline for letters of intent, so I get to go and go. Who's in this? How are we doing this?
Where's your crown?
It's gonna be in Logan, Utah.
That's from south?
Nope, north. North and east? Yeah.
North and east?
Yep. Sorry. Right. Just
2 weeks?
Hello.
2 weeks?
The 20th.
20th.
About 3 weeks. Yeah.
Wow.
I was just telling Misty, though, I'll be up at Honor before that.
You can do my road trip.
Yeah?
Want to come do a road trip? I always enjoy coming over to you guys' crowns.
Come do it, yeah. It sounds like probably we didn't get a lot of guys entry. We only got about 17. So they're like, how do you want to do this? I was like, let's do two pools. We're going to bump each pool up to 10 with bye fighters.
Nice.
Fight it through, take the top two of each, and just go straight to the quarter or semifinals.
Cool. We'll think about road tripping.
So it'll be short.
That'll be fun. I super enjoyed coming and fighting you. You know, it's the bye fight in your pools. It's
a
lot of fun.
It's just like, yeah.
Right? And that's where I met Yuri and just lots of good people.
Yeah. Yeah, we need them. We'll need them. Yeah.
When you hit somebody in the face,
what did I tell you?
That's actually because of me watching all those dudes.